Sunrise, 10 minutes. What?
Why are you taking picture?
Oh, because it's pretty. Tourist. Yeah. It's okay? Yeah. You want to go? On the photo? Have a nice day. Thank you. hills. Get a glimpse of the sunrise this way. The driver would have been cool. Change lens. Need the long lens for this. Woo, upgrade. Let's try to take it with the those colors. Oh, this was perfect. Light is coming through. Wow. Those colors. Woo. Flippy screen. So light. at that light. Woo. Crap, the light is so beautiful. Look at that. What? Wow. Wow. Crazy. God, what is this? Oh my God, I'm so lucky. Whoa. All right, let's try to get as many epic shots as possible when the light is good. Tower over there.
This way.
Epic. Epic is the word I think we can all use today. Look at that. Whoa, we had 5 minutes of epic light. Obviously now it's different, but that's okay. Oh, I kind of like that with the bus. Wow, that woke me up. So good. All right, let's go that way. Oh no, let's try 14 millimeter here. I never got the bridge that wide. Let's try. Wow. This is wide. It's crazy wide. I wish I had a friend for that shot. Go within. Not too centered. I lived in New York City for, actually Brooklyn on the other side, for like a year and a half. What an experience. Switching back. Switching back, and we're gonna head all the way back downtown, and then we're gonna hit that area too. Woo! So excited. All you need is a beautiful sunrise, and life feels so much better. I mean, not that it felt terrible, but I wasn't sure it would pop or not, and it did. How lucky. Cool, on the way down is to take a few photos. Honestly, let's see. There's a great thing to do is to take the State Island ferry, which is free, and then you get a view of the whole downtown Fidei. That's really epic. But we don't have the same light now over there. It still looks good with the Empire State. And the clouds are pretty thick. So hopefully it's gonna peek through a little bit after. Wow, what a sunrise. Oh, what's that? That's cool. Mm. meet over there. Whew. I don't know what this guy is doing on his laptop, but it's kind of funny. Alright, gonna go back on the other side, shoot the long avenues, and then we'll head, I think, toward Chinatown. Ah, that's so cool. Oh, let's see something with the autofocus. Tracking is good.
It's a good photo.
Amazing. The best of my life. Okay, I kind of want the bird to fly away and we're gonna try to track it. Oh, by the way, let's see the human animal. The iBird tracking is picking up that bird. It's pretty cool. That is pretty neat. Wow. It picked it up. Okay. That's pretty cool. It's even very backlit. So usually it makes it harder. Wow, impressive. So they put the A1's autofocus system in here. You have the same amount of focus points. Wow, I'm just very impressed. All right, what's next? We still get some good light. Really want the long avenues. Oh, that's a good shot. I mean, it was. We need the car to backlight the fog, the smoke. Then it's gonna look dope. And then we need someone to pass in front of it. Okay, that's a lot of things. But let's hope for the best. I'm sure we can get this. You can go. You might wait here the whole day otherwise. Have a nice day. Ah, no one's turning. Lights are on. No one's turning. Yeah, let's go over there first. That looks terrible. Kind of like that. This is kind of cool. Just having a little fun. Remember, not every shot has to be number one in the world. Just every three shots, okay? Oh, please go ahead, man. Got the Empire State Building in the background, which looks really neat. It's always a nice shot here. Depending on where you take it, you get different angles and you get more or less of that background. It would be nice to have a little direct light that could hit into the streets. Turn on your car lights, dude. How do you guys know this? Like, you can switch straight into video mode and I turn on the focus mapping and it shows you exactly where it's back focusing and forward focusing and front focusing. It's really cool. lot of people.
Might be a little too busy for that shot actually.
So good, that lady running in the background. I don't know about my focus because it's on the school bus, but that was unexpected. That's why I love New York City for street photography. There's so much happening all the time, you know. You can't really go fully bored here. Many stories. All right. Let's head towards Chinatown. Woo! Oh wait, that's cool. You see the little kid at the back? Brother, how are you doing? I like the vibe.
Yeah.
It's a good morning, huh? So cool. She's so happy, I love it. Okay, so let's try to get the face in the window. It's actually a tinted window, so it's very interesting. Getting a little bit of light now. It's coming through. We can actually shoot inside the fire station, look at that. It's kind of cool. They have like that sign in the background that looks really nice. That neon sign. If I get someone, like if I can focus like here in front, then I'm gonna get the bokeh. a bit in the background, which could look nice. Let's see. This guy's walking by. He's gonna come here. Gonna pre-focus. Here we go. That worked. He's a little blown out though. I think I need to increase my minimum shutter speed more. Good. All right, not meant to happen. Keep going. What's this guy doing?
Skateboarding around. Oh no, stay on the street. Well, look at that cute car. Boom.
Vintage car, vintage feels. Like that. A change of plan. We are actually going first to the Fulton Center because it just looks so epic, and then we'll hit Chinatown. Look at that old boxing ring. So cool. Looks so good. It's really old school in there. Ooh. Yay. More smoke over there. I love when the steam comes out. It's steam, not smoke. I love when it comes out, it just makes for good shots, especially at night or during a rainy day, it's just ridiculous. We'll check it out later. There's too much to shoot, I don't know what to do. I haven't been here in so long. So exciting. Oh shoot, look at that photo. Right there. Beautiful light.
To get the lady with the dog. Lady with the dog, let's go. Hopla! Yep, got it. Protecting the dog.
The hands. It's kind of cool. All right, that's over there. Oh, damn it, now we've got a garbage truck. The road is not clear. Get this guy. It's hilarious. I think I got one of my favorite shots on one of those streets right there. But right now I'm trying to get a bit of portrait. Look at that light. Oh yes. Looks so good, right? The light looks great. Getting close. Not everyone's out now. It's a lot more busy. Hello. Hope you're enjoying whatever you're doing right now. If you're editing at the same time. I'm gonna go through that street and left. Might get an angle I like. New York City dogs. Nope. I don't get the angle I wanted here. Although here looks kind of cool too. We take it kind of low. It can look good. There you go. Boom. Alright, here's the beast! Freaking love this building. That's so cool. But I might shoot that. Honestly, I might shoot that 14mm here. I don't really see the point of using the 70-200. Yeah, we're gonna play with the ultralight. Light is bouncing up in a very interesting way if you look over there.
Oh, that lady alone. That's a cool shot. Is it? I don't know.
If you don't want to lift your head, we can just do this. It's just fun. Switch gear. Let's have a little ultra wide fun here. 14 millimeter it is. Woo! 14. Now let's go. Let's put this here and this here. Et voilà. Oh, more light now. Yay! Wow, this is wide. Wow, this is wide. Wow, look at that. Look how wide we have it already. Oh, bird. Woo! No way. That's kind of cool. Hopefully. Oh, wow. This is kind of fun. Oh, I like that. Oh, look at this. Mm-hmm. Nice. All right. Attaching backpack. There's always so much to shoot here. We're gonna go in and take the classic shots, you'll see. Get the big old classics. Nope, that doesn't work. That does not work. I actually think with the compression of like a 50 or 35, it kind of go a little better, because you can bring those together and make the background a little oh wait, maybe this works. Actually this works a little better. They're fine. I've never shot here at 14. It's really wide. My widest was probably like 16. So Oh, that's fun. You get a lot in. Don't think that's the best angle, but I'll take it anyway. I'm shooting in burst, by the way. There's no need. They put another barrier. That sucks. Oh, you can't get the shots anymore. Damn it, you can't get the shot anymore.
What?
So you used to be able, I mean, basically you could go there. Well, this is kind of cool too. Okay, I'm gonna try like a half a second exposure on this just to see what we get. Then the edit is gonna be pretty drastic, you'll see. Like those. Cool. We don't need to see the people sharp. This is what you want to have your sensor stabilized, so you can take handheld 0.5 second shots. Here we go. Oh, wait, do I have a spec on my sensor? Yeah, I think there's a little dot on the sensor. There's a little dust. Got nothing to remove it, so too bad. Whoa, there's a lot of people. Let's take a few, just because I usually get, if I move a little bit on one of them, at least I might not move on the other ones, you know. Yeah, not too interesting. All right, that's fine. I've shot it way too many times. We're gonna go back in the streets and go to, let's get towards Chinatown now. Ooh, there's a nice ray of light hitting. Let's try to see what we can do with this.
Think about here, we'll get the light and we'll get the shadow.
Let's see how this looks. Let's switch to 50mm. Let's have some fun at 50. 1, 2, 3. 50, here we go, baby. Let's go. Oh, they won the Brooklyn Bridge shooting this morning. Oh, actually, that's a better angle, yeah. We go where we get the light rain. I'm gonna shoot wide open, like fully wide up. Did I get him? Oh no! Really wanted to get the guy in the taxi. Never mind. Okay, let's continue! I think we can do this for hours, guys. So much fun. Ooh, clean frame right there. Yep. Very clean frame. Let's see. You need this without the barrier. But I don't think that's gonna happen. Look at that nice, nice frame right there. Right there. Those shots are garbage. All right, moving on. Whoa, it's so bright. So I'm shooting at 1-2. Honestly, it's a little risky on a lot of shots because you might miss the focus, but I think it's worth taking the risk. like it. I like the previous one better. Okay, let's meet a little further. There's a lot to walk. Alright, we're on the way to Chinatown. There's a cab strike, or like they're just asking for, I mean, they are asking for debt forgiveness. So I don't know exactly what's happening or like the whole thing. Hey, how are you? But yeah, I don't think being a cab driver is super easy nowadays. Good shot if we get someone crossing over there, and then it's gonna be epic. Epic, I said. You heard me.
When we go to the Washington, we put the plastic in. They never come out. The plastic is not a body job. It's okay. This one is easy to come out. Save this. Next time you can use it again. See? Alright, great.
That's it.
Like it. And got the bag. See any car needed any.
Okay, we'd need a guy with a white shirt or suit to really stand out. But everyone's dressed in like dark. Including myself this morning. I put the warm t-shirt. Guys, by the way, if you still haven't understood, everything's edited with the presets. So you can grab them in the description if you want. Let's see. Okay, I think we're good. I don't think it's gonna be. We sure didn't believe New York City and banks lied and deceived. Don't let them bury us alive. Yep, not a new problem. Banks always end up winning in the story. I don't know how, but sad truth. Well, that could be a nice 14mm shot, by the way. Now I'm looking at it. Alright, let's go to Chinatown. I said I would go there and still haven't made it. Let's go now. Thank you. trying to see if I can get the guy in the photo with the sign. It would be cool. What do you guys think? Does this work? They will get what they want, or what they need, at least. We don't always get what we want in life, but we usually always get what we need. Which might sound cruel sometimes, but everything that happens for us, to us, is also a stepping stone into our, who we are and how we can help others or like create things, you know? Your whole story is defined by the events you went through, and in the moment they all seem sometimes completely useless or terrible. You're like, why is this happening to me? But in the long run, you might actually find how one event shaped you or helped you connect with others or help others who had the same problems, you know, that kind of things. Yay! Vamos! Woo! Let's meet over there. Okay, Chinatown's just there. We're getting closer. We're getting closer. I think I got a shot in mind right there. Good. Look, if you get loom, you get a little bit of that smoke. Look at the sun. And we just gotta find a cool subject. It's like, I thought, okay, we're gonna wait a little bit. Just be patient. Life happens. Yeah, let's see. Let's flip that screen. It's actually more and more helpful. Now, the more I use it, the better I like it. Ooh. 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 Guys, this is so good. This is so good. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm in love. Yeah. So good. Look at that. So excited. I'm so excited. I am so excited. Okay. If we can get another one. I'm so excited by those. Okay, so this is cool with the person in focus, but then when the lights, when the smoke is like smoking, this looks so good. It's actually better when the character is in out of focus and we just have the smoke in focus. Look at that. Woo! Sick. All right, moving on. Woo! Alright guys, made it to Chinatown. I think it's gonna be fun. We've got some cool direct like hitting over there. This is a very, very iconic street, by the way. I always loved it. What is it called again? Moscow Street. There's a nice dumpling place also, very cheap over there. Look at those buildings, it's so cool. Let's see what we can do here. It's still early, I think it's like, I don't know what time. There's like a crew shooting here. This is actually a nice spot to shoot at night also. Look at the old community scene. Because at night you get the light inside those shops, etc. It always looks great. Oh, look at those colors. Wow. And then you can get the guys also smoking here in front of the wall. Love that. It's pretty quiet this morning. See, what time is it? It's 9:50. Morning guys. Alright, I don't know if I managed to get a shot. I didn't manage to get a shot while they're inside. It's like a little tricky, I don't want to impose either. you know, it's always the same thing. You want to be respectful a bit. Oh, that works actually. Here we go. I wanted to try at F1.2 and see how that looks at F1.2. Okay, that works. It's not the best. I think it works better at night, or if they were walking out. But now I've been camping in front of it for a little bit, it just looks funny. It's like slightly weird. Look at that, he's good. That's why I love this spot, it has so much here. Ah, so cool. What is that? Oh, it's like in Chicago Street out. Okay, I'm not gonna go that way, I'm gonna go this way. I feel like every time I'm at 50 and I'm trying to shoot like, for example, like that, you know, I actually miss my shots 99.9% of the time because I'm not used to it being tight. I do that usually with like, let's say a 16-35, and then at 16 I can get the shot, but I've been missing all of those at 50. It's kind of funny. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, look at that. This is cool. No, this spot never came out too well for me. This is a difficult one. Maybe we can like use this a little bit here to close up on a little bit on our subject. Could be a good crop shot. Nope, too many people. I feel like, I mean, this area is cool. It's a little too quiet right now. The restaurants aren't like all open and stuff, so you have less ambience. Let's see what we can do. I'm glad I went to the fight night before. See if we can get them with a good angle. Oh, that's a cool frame right there. I think I got it. Okay, I got it, but I think I'm a little shaky. Like I rushed it a little too much. I want to get someone. What's happening here? The guy in the photo, I think he has a nice, like, it's a cool frame with the champion thing, and the light is really interesting. Look at that. So we've got a few rays of light everywhere, or like light streaks coming through. I don't know what we can use it for yet. By the way, all the way down there you can see the Empire State peaking, which is really cool. This is a 7200 shot right there. Look, if you zoom it in, that's when it looks good. I think I bought vegetables here a few times. I think I walked like 60 miles already this morning. Okay, I might switch to 7200, but then it's like so not discreet. I mean, this one is not super discreet, but or yeah, I don't know. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I forgot about that. You can buy stuff here in the streets all the time. Oh my god, mutant peaches. They're so big. What the heck? Where are those peaches from? Which way are we gonna go? Cool texture photo. Up. Oh shoot, I'm not in focus. I'm shooting a 1.2. I think it's a little overkill, but let's go to F2. Here we go, we got it. Still didn't work. I keep trying the handheld like blind shots at 50, it just doesn't work. That's it. I think I just have to abandon. That's it. Okay, just try it again. Missed it again. Whew. Guys, it's been 3 hours. I think that I'm shooting nonstop. I think I'm gonna need a break, honestly. So, oh, Tenderman, oh, freaking love their tea. Yeah, we're gonna go get some stuff. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I need a breakfast. I need to take a pause here and have some breakfast. Oh, maybe one less for the road. With some noodles stuff. Oh yeah. Mmm. Looking good, huh?
Oh yeah.
Looking good, huh?
Oh yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't kick us out. Oh, look at the hands movement. Oh.
You've been hustling. I see you. I was scared, my brother.
Good to see you, brother.